Muskrat foothold grounding set. Dug himself down ground right there. But I'm catching a few of them up here. Good size little muskrat. Got him right by the front paw, and what he does is jumps back into that water. And you got all this lead of wire. And that trap's heavy enough to hold him down under. But basically all you're looking at is these little trails in around the marsh, and muskrat ain't, they're not trapped, so I just put the trap just a hair under the water. Spot here again.